rod and reels. It's the first weekend of summer, and Kentucky's Department of Fish and Wildlife is making sure everyone can get outdoors for some first-class fishing. This weekend, anyone can fish without a license or permit. Fish and Wildlife officials are describing the weekend as a test drive before you go out and buy an actual fishing license. And of course, you still need to follow all the rules like catch and size limits.